Cool. Yeah, good luck, mate. What's Luke Shaw's wage? Yeah, what's his wage? Is it a big wage or? Oh, wow, yeah. Man United wage tax.
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is
Yeah, it is, yeah.
now evident
It's always good to
one
save me for a
and
league
his
match.
wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. As you can see, we've already started here. It's a promising ball. And the keeper has given it away. It's Rashford. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Andreas Pereira. It's out for a goal kick.
Yeah, it's not too. I think it's always going to be difficult for both people, and when we're so far away, right? We're miles away, aren't we?
Sure. Funes Mori. Raul Albiol. Norton. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Cataldi. To run on
oh, wow, your right back's fast. Oh, Cal Norton, yeah.
Delph. Stepanenko. It's been a rather gentle affair so far. He's in! Real chance! Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but
like a
from
shooting
here,
from Man United in real life.
Harder thing to do.
He used to look like he would be one of the best strikers of the ball about. His free kicks used to be amazing.
A little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Now can he finish? Cataldi. Well positioned to make that interception. Juan Mata, Delph, Cataldi did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. He's left his man. He's got options out wide. Seferovic. Referee's had a good look and given a corner.
Oh, what? And
the referee has brought play back.
What did he do?
A yellow card.
Have a look. Let's have a look. Oh, fair play.
Towering header! Decent enough try, Seferovic. Certainly could have and should have made more of that. Cataldi. It is deadlocked. Andreas Pereira. That's a good ball to find him. Oh, he's
yeah.
Himself offside.
Come on, Marcus.
Rashford.
Run.
Inside the box. Surely. Striding forward. Faith gets up
to How'd you miss that?
A chance that's created through.
Yeah, then.
Did well to get in the face of his opponent. Who's going to get there? It's the through ball.
Oh, good tackle.
Tied a challenge. Free kick given.
Oh, what? Where's the corner?
River Plate put it back again. Andres Pereira takes it forward. Plays it out to the wing. He's had a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop! Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes work ultra sharp. Diop gets into the right position to intercept. Now a chance to break. Now it's Seferovic. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Well, they could break here. Oh, good interception. Shaw. Seferovic. Romero sends that a long way. Right through the middle. Ospina, when they came to that. Stepanenko. Delph. And here's Seferovic. Delph. He gets past his man. Mata gets on the end of it.
Looking on.
Cataldi. Andres Pereira. Lays it out to the flank. Now it's Seferovic. Delph. And here's Seferovic. Turns and goes back. Timely intervention. Cataldi going full steam ahead down the left flank. It's come to, he's gone for
it. Good save.
What shot a goal! Ooh. That has certainly tested the keeper. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Seferovic, and now the breakaway. Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving. He spotted the run and played him through. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance.
Okay.
Looked very promising. Guangzhou Evergrande seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Guangzhou Evergrande clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
Good effort.
So goes to half-time. So now the team has broken through. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. So we reach
reached the halfway point. Gwangju Evergrande ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half. Goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. So we're already into the second period. Gwangju Evergrande playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them. That's alert and sharp and very well played. It's Rashford. Delph battles to win it back. Andreas Pereira unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Raul Albiol. Shaw. Forward it goes. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Stepanenko. Look at the defender bombing forward. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Can he get... Oh, shooting chance! Gets good distance on it. Cut out in the nick of time. This has gone, presumably for offside. Stepanenko. It's Seferovic. Seferovic. Stepanenko. Here's Mata. It's on a plate. Hits one.
Nice.
It's in. That was easy. Almost too easy.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision. Is it stick or twist?
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Now the counter. Just brushed off the ball there. Andreas Pereira. River Plate are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
And the ball is out of play. Gwangju have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Two changes being made right now. River Plate have it back, and they can go again. Rashford. Gets away from his opponent. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. It's always going to be the keepers. Taibbi. They sit forward. It's Rashford. Ball through needs to be good here. Norton. Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
Nobody's going to argue with that.
And it's played forward. Shaw. Seferovic cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. It was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Good idea, just poorly executed. Chip through. Dangerous looking ball. It's come to nothing. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Good ball. River Plate are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. Shaw. Sure. Oh, needless to say. He's given away a free kick. Juan Mata. And it's Seferovic. Norton. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. A buccaneering run from the defender. Seferovic. River Plate are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Helps available out wide. Guangzhou Evergrande are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Yeah. Oh, ref, that's a foul, it's a penalty.
Out to the left it goes. He's through the middle. He's made sure that that won't get through. River Plate probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here. He's gone for it! Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance. Take, but that
no idea, mate.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak. Changes on both sides, actually. They seem to have lost their sense of direction. It should be higher up the pitch. That's been one straight back.
The time he intercepts, it just bounces away.
Shoots!
Come on, man, fuck sake.
And that's it. One goal settled it. a tense and exciting game.
Yeah, look at him.
I think a draw might have been a much fairer result today. It's just that one crucial second half goal. That's what cost them.
Well, thanks to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.
Twice. Let me just get these details. Number 2 6. Yeah, I thought it went in as well. three one-on-ones, Mr. Marl, man. Who's man of the match? Let's have a look. Moreno.